All right. Picked up right where I left off. I'm not a sneak thief, so it doesn't matter. We're okay. They took care of business. All right. Don't need any disease cures. There we go. Nice. Oh, right. God, it's been a while. I used to be able to do most of this through muscle memory. Like, I think when I used to play this actively, I would automatically make that right turn rather than the left that I just did. And pull this. Pick that up, why not? Is there anything? Oh. Okay, that's a weird little alcove to include. Oh, derp. Okay. On one of my last characters that I didn't record, I cheated all the way through this expansion, mostly through the COC command, which teleports you to certain area codes, whichever you go to. Are you? I know there's somebody here. There you are. Oh! Right. I have vampire vision. I didn't end that. Okay, there we go. I'm sure I've got enough bones to make a skeleton or two at this point. What? I don't think these were here. Or I just don't pay attention. I don't remember them. See, I'm a little like, I'm on alert because of all the mods I do. Because what I used to do before my uptick in activity for the recordings, I used to go to the Nexus website a couple times a day just to pick up some new stuff, but I wouldn't play. Right now, at least not right away. So there's a lot of stuff that I have that I'm not even really aware of. And it's pretty cool. I need to find one of those shoulder capes for Matriarch. Yeah. Awesome. Is there anything down here? Oh, it's gonna shoot stuff at me. Oh. Oh. Yeah. I wasn't even gonna grab that lesser one. Oh, they got stuff. I think I have that enchantment already. The brethren saw and the other fell over a bridge, yeah. And you know, Sophie, I like you, but that's weird stuff to say in the middle of a vampire lair. Like, we're actively fighting and you're like, hey, wanna talk about the time where I was nude? One of the many times, I'm sure. Like, not right now. That's a badass looking vampire. Expensive stuff, but the weight to cost is pretty high, so. Oh, that one's empty. Alright. All of them? Okay. Like, hold on to that stuff for later, you know? I'm definitely gonna need those potions for the impending Gravelord. I do not know how tough they are. I know the Dwarven Colossus that I fought are built with, like, Marax and Alduin stats in mind. Like, they're supposed to be bosses. But I don't know. I didn't read the description on the Gravelord, so I don't know how they're built. Allegedly, there. Yep, there it is. Oh. Let's see, we're only 6 minutes in, so I have time to, like, plan a little bit. Okay. It doesn't see me. I'm not even gonna look at loot real quick. I am gonna feed on this guy real quick, though. I'll take that. Oh, this is gonna look gross. Yep. Alright, y'all. Oh my god, it's got an army. And I just leveled up for Night Stalker. Okay. Let's see what all that does for me. See, I was right, 140. Haha. before I fight that, let's see what kind of... that's just my feeding. That's not my... Okay. Destruction spells are 14% stronger. Cool, cool. Weapon speed, destruction magic, damage resistance. Okay, I think that's it. Oh, and okay. Ooh, yeah, I'm definitely favoriting that one. Ooh. That's interesting. That's like an oh shit button. Alright, y'all, let's, okay. They just, yeah, it constantly summons them, I think. So this is, I'm gonna quick save right here. And let's see how we do. Oh, that's not bad. Wow, that was easy. I have no idea if it had any loot, though. Damn. That's my dude. Okay, anyway. Do this. I think there are different kinds. There are different levels of it. There was a point in time where I was able to just run and do this without even looking at the purple lines. Because I played it so much consecutively. Where is it? Oh. There we go. Can you believe I actually had to look up the solution of this once? I think, I forgot what it was, but I don't think I noticed that I could activate or move these. Hello, Serrano. Long time no see. Oh, I have an Elder Scroll. I wonder, you know, I don't think I've ever grabbed it before I met her. I wonder if there's unique dialogue on that.
I was expecting someone from my family. I don't recognize you. That's not a name I know. And it doesn't sound like a name of you. You think I can't tell my own kind? I smelled you almost before my eyes. That's... But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's. My family used to... By the way, my name... Yes, it is. And it's mine.
Okay, nothing.
It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm
sorry. Okay.
Good question. I can't.
Fun fact, this is the same voice actor who voiced Blood Rain.
Who is Skyrim's
or helper? Rain, rather.
I don't know that name. You say she's Yogg Empire, but Cyrodiil must have been gone. Please, let's hurry. I need. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty. It's on an island. It's my family home. Not the most well. My. Saying it out loud makes it sound so. I'm sorry. Let's get to my home. And I'll have a better sense of where we all stand.
Alright. I've got a small army here. Which is appropriate considering I'm not even on a legendary difficulty yet. I will eventually. But, okay, I'm nuking these pretty good. I gotta double check my difficulty. Make sure I'm still on master. Oh, nope. Come on. There you go. Come on. I am. Okay. But I nuked that Gravelord pretty quickly. Something tells me they're supposed to be harder than that. But I don't know. Like, I caught it just as its minion army was faltering. So that might have been cool on my end. Also, my chest piece enchantment really nukes weak enemies, which all those skeletons are. Oh, hiccup. Yes, you're weird, Sophia. You're great, but you're weird. See, this would make a great spot for one of those grave lords. Can't see him. Skeleton. Oh, the skeletons do drop those. That's cool. Ooh, ebony. I should run around and loot the skeletons. Damn. Oh, maybe not all of them. Oh yeah, I gotta reskin for certain equipment. 1585, but the way... Yeah, no. If I understand the value to weight ratio correctly, it's 61 gold per pound, I guess. Which is not great. I don't know. I do need to go for a vendor trip real quick. In fact, since I'm about to leave it, we're at 15 minutes anyway. Instead of taking her straight to her castle, I'm gonna go do some vendor hopping at Riften, because they have the most concentrated vendors. I'll go do that off screen, and I'll fast travel to Solitude, and probably start recording again. So thanks for joining me, and I'll see you later.